Well, comedian Bill Cosby filing an appeal today with the Pennsylvania Supreme Court. He's hoping to overturn a court decision last month that upheld his conviction for drugging and sexually assaulting a woman. The appeal focuses on the judge's decision to let five other accusers testify and to send Cosby to trial despite a prosecutor's promise not to have this happen. 82-year-old Cosby is already serving a 3 to 10 year sentence for three other felony convictions.